pigs.
Oink, oink, oink.
There's something old and something new. Something for me and something for you. When you open up the toy box, ready to play, ready to play. Open up the toy box and play, and play, and play. Play all day.
La, 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 la.
Close the lid and hide away all the toys for another day. In the toy box they can stay. When you open up the toy box, ready to play, ready to play. Open up the toy box and play, and play, and play. Play all
day. Hi, I'm Belly.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Tim.
And together, we're High Five!
Yeah!
Oh, hi! Stevie Monkey here, getting ready to play my favourite sport, jungle bowling! Jungle bowling, knock them all down. Something rolling, knock them all down. Stand up all the jungle pins and do some jungle moves. Ooh, 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 ooh. Rolling jungle bowling with some jungle moves. And knock them all down. So, as you can see, I've lined up 10 pins for jungle bowling. And they're in a triangle shape. Cool. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pins for jungle bowling. Now, all this monkey needs is a bowling ball to roll down Jungle Alley and strike! Knock all 10 pins down! I love jungle bowling! Now I need to find something to roll down the alley. Ooh, this big rock should do the trick. Yeah, this should be perfect. Alrighty, here goes, and oh, maybe a square rock shape isn't the best for rolling down an alley with its flat sides and sharp, pointy corners. Alrighty, try to find something else this time. That wasn't very good for rolling. Whoa, this looks good. A giant banana. Perfect for jungle bowling. See? It's smooth and curvy. And that's gotta be good for rolling. Alrighty, here we go. And ooh, that didn't roll very well at all. Giant banana. Not good for bowling, but very good for eating. I might save this one for later. Now, what type of shape is best for a bowling ball? That's it! A coconut is a bowling ball shape. See? It's smooth and round. Yes, just like a bowling ball. Thanks, coconut tree. You're the best. Here we go. Jungle bowling. Knock 'em all down. Something rolling. Knock 'em all down. Stand up all the jungle pins and do some jungle moves. Ooh, 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 ooh. Rolling jungle bowling with some jungle moves. And knock 'em all down. Ooh, a strike! Knock down all 10 pins. A coconut shape is perfect for jungle bowling. Let's dance! Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh!
Lauren, practicing my dance for the jungle party tonight. I've got some great coconut instruments here that I thought I could use for the party. Coconut shakers, shake, 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 and coconut cloppers, clop, clop, clop. See how they go in my dance. Jungle dancing too? Come on! Jungle girl, shake, shake, shake. Jungle girl, shake, shake, shake. Do the monkey thing, do the jungle swing, do the coconut clap, do the jungle girl stop. Jungle fun! Yeah! With my super sporty hula hoop today. I can hula, whoa, round and round. Hula hula, round and round. Hula hooping, round and round. Use your body, swing that thing. Use your body, swing that ring. Keep it moving round and round and round. Try to keep it off the ground. Oops.
Chop chop!
Hey, look, a little hula hoop. It's much too small to fit around my body. But it fits on my arm, though. Hey, maybe I can hula on my arm. Here goes. Whoop, round and round and round it goes. Hula hula, round and round. Hula hooping, round and round. I didn't let it fall that time.
Tap tap!
Hey, look! Another little hula hoop. I wonder where all these hula hoops are coming from. Well, I've got two matching hula hoops. One and two. And I've got two arms. I wonder if I could hula with both arms at the same time. Here goes. Whoa! It's a little tricky. Hey, that sounds like hula music. Wow, it's a hula outfit. I've got flowers for around my neck and a hula skirt. Just like the hula dancers wear. I could be a hula hoop dancer. Hula hula, round and round. That's what I call hula hooping.
Chop chop, hula hula.
Aloha. I'm making a lovely flower garland to wear. Have to thread the flower onto the string, then pull the flower to the end. There. Might use a blue one next.
Making a garland of beautiful flowers.
Purple, blue, purple, blue. Pattern's nice. Still need some more.
Making a garland of beautiful flowers. Making a garland to wear. Blue and purple. One, two, three. Something very special for me.
Tie the end off. There. One lovely flower garland.
Oh, hi. It's a beautiful day today and I'm out trying a new sport called fly fishing.
Swish, 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 my line goes. Swish, swish, swish. If I'm lucky, I will catch a fish. The river goes babble and the cool breeze blows. Swish, 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 my fishing rod goes.
Hey, guys, come over here. I've got a great fishing spot.
Oh, wow, this is a great place. It's lovely and quiet.
Hey, have you caught anything yet, Tim?
Not yet.
Mm. Well, how about if we cast off and see if we can catch something?
Yeah!
Yeah, it'd be really good.
We can't scare the fishies. Hey, listen to that swish, swishing sound.
Swish, swish, swish.
A nice rhythm. Swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish. More swishes. A swishing rhythm for catching fish. Swish, swish, swish.
Swish.